I'd wait forever till the sunrise. Waiting for moments to come and pass by.
My name is Minja Lee and I'm from South Korea and I'm an artist. Mrs. Anderson invited me to come here and doing the mural with students. And I'm so happy to do the mural with students because I never had experience in my high school doing murals or painting together with my friends. So it could be very fun to do. And I wanted to try more new things that I usually not doing. So that's why I wanted to be here. My work is 감정과 제 기억을 표현하는 것에 베이스를 두고 있고 저는 좀 추상적인 방법으로 제 기억이랑 감정을 표현하는 걸 좋아해서 좀 더 컬러풀하고 좀 더 복잡한 디테일을 많이 넣고 있고 그걸 또 소통 사람들과 소통을 하기 위해서 추상화지만 동시에 초상화의 방법으로 사람과 같이 그려놓음으로써 이제 소통을 하려고 노력하는 작업을 하고 있습니다. (목소리) 이곳 학생들은 제가 느끼기로는 한국의 학생들과 굉장히 다르고 굉장히 미술 경험을 많이 한 것처럼 보이고 굉장히 자유로운 느낌을 많이 받았어요. 그리고 굉장히 뭔가 시도하는 것에 굉장히 뭐라고 해야 할까 자유롭고 열려있는 그런 마음가짐이 있는 것처럼 느껴졌습니다. 그리고 듣기로는 많은 이미 프로젝트들을 많이 하는 것으로 제가 들었고 그래서 인지 여러 가지를 시도하는 것에 굉장히 두려움이 없는 느낌? 그런 느낌을 받았습니다. 그래서 아직은 실력이 물론 프로페셔널하진 않지만 그래도 이렇게 두려워하지 않는 어떤 그런 마음가짐으로 계속 작업을 해나가면 굉장히 훌륭한 아티스트들이 될 수 있다고 생각을 합니다.
This is a mural project. It's a multicultural project. It kind of celebrates our diversity. I wanted to create a piece with a famous artist so that my students have the opportunity to work with international artists so they can just learn new techniques, some painting ideas, and more importantly, I just want this to be a community project that brings our school together with our community. So I chose Minja Lee because some of my students have used his work as inspiration. So we contacted Minja through Facebook and sent him a message and asked him if he'd like to come and paint with our students, and he was kind enough to accept the offer. So our students started fundraising to bring him out here. They raised over $3,000 to pay for his flight and his week here at the school. So I also like to thank all the local sponsors as well. We have Home Depot who offered all the paint, Home Depot and Bear. Also we have Art Supply Warehouse who came out and donated, Paul's Deli as well. So we're thrilled to have the community be a part of this.
I'm Joe Frazier, principal of Westminster High School. Came out to check out the progress on the wall. What an amazing opportunity for our students to be able to work with a world-renowned artist such as Minjae Lee. It's our second year doing collaborations with different artists from around the world. And such an amazing opportunity. We're glad that Ms. Anderson and our students are working so hard to make this all happen. My job is just to support these wonderful things that go on at Westminster High School.
What's great about this whole experience, it's really cool working on a large scale and learning completely new things, like me creating this eye. I had no idea how to do it, but Minjae taught me through it.
The whole experience working with Minjae was actually really fun. It was really, gives you a lot of experience, and I don't really do this often, so it's my very first time doing this, so it's very interesting.
Bye, Rosie.